Alright, this is either part 5 or 6, one of the two, I'm not for sure. Don't get me started. See, the house is just starting to look better. I don't really have to change that much. So I think all the houses on this side are actually good to go. We just need to do this one and we should be done. Then we can do the walls and we can light this place up. There we go. Now we can do the walls. Now I think what I want to do for the walls is that I kind of want to use the spruce wood and some fence. And maybe some planks and probably some slabs. Oh gosh, where do I get the fucking slabs? I guess I can just get slabs like this and we're gonna do the wall. So the first thing that we're going to do is add the wall around here. It's just going to be a simple, small, plain, regular wall. Add a log, it's nothing too special. Now I think we're just going to do fence. This is gonna make sure some of the mobs stay out of the village. And also make sure they don't get in either. So you might have to take a chunk out of this mountain probably. Probably get in like that. So we'll do that. Alright, looks good. Wall is coming along. You also want to make sure you add some different heights. See what I'm doing? How I'm adding some different heights to it? This is a garden. game aren't that smart, so I'm sure they won't figure that out. We might want to make them too high, just in case. Just in case if they do figure it out. In 5 minutes? We can use the tree. We can go from here. Alright, and we're also gonna need some fenced gates. 7 minutes. I'm gonna add some fenced gates here. Alright, 10 minutes. Let's see if we can finish this in time. Speed it up, speed it up. And I
think we have finally finished this piece of shit of a project, so we can finally close this nonsense. Put the last bit of fence. That's it. We completed the wall. No one's getting in. Well, except for right here. And we are done with the village defense. We got the wall going all the way around. Now we just need to worry about lighting this place up. And we'll do that in the next one.